Hospital, I visited here on Sunday to feed the patient attenders. Today, in association with VIP International Schools, we have come to give fruits and biscuits, the snacks to the patients. So I feel very happy that the schools are coming forward, especially VIP International School. And, you know, I'm thankful to the chairman and also the Miraj and her students team who really make us our day today. Because 30 students have come and they really feel very, blessed by seeing that God has given them good health. And these students also wanted to do something, at least they wanted to pray for the cancer patients. I really feel very happy that bachon ke muh se jab dua niklegi to Allah zarur sun lega. Allah jo bache patient hain unke liye ye bache zarur dua karenge aur inshallah inki dua aasmanon tak jayenge. Aur main ye soch rahi hu ki ye silsila hamara qayam rakhe aur bhi school aur colleges aage aaye aur make India conquer hunger, conquer disease, conquer the problems which all of us are facing. I am not facing with any problem. I am thankful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I am thankful to all my media team who are really good and they really help us whenever there is an event. I am thankful to my team members Zaki and my husband Khadir. All of them make my day always. And I wanted to tell one thing, this VIP International School, we have done the job fair also last year. And VIP International School is the first school where we conducted job fairs in schools. So it was a very fantastic idea that school mein job fair ho raha hai. And alhamdulillah, 200 log place hue and they are working in good companies now. So I want VIP School to give us more opportunities to service, to serve for the humanity, to serve for the unemployed. Here today, we visited the cancer hospital to witness how the cancer patients are suffering from cancer. It was just a little help from our end that we provided, or we got the opportunity to visit this hospital and provide them some food, for which, you know, there are a lot of things which are running in my mind. It was just perplexed. I was all perplexed. At the other hand, I was also, you know, I wanted to do a lot of work for them, but I could not. But I think this opportunity given by Suki Foundation actually is, you know, made me feel like being a human. And thank you all, and I especially thank Miraj Fatima ma'am for bringing me here from VIP's International School. And it is because of our school that we are here, and it's a great opportunity for me. Thank you.
Usually we have time.